welcome back to Get Me a Library. Today is another unboxing of my witch casket. And I told you last week that I'm going to start unboxing these onto my YouTube channel. I know that my YouTube channel is based on books, so every time that I get my witch casket, I will be releasing it and showing you guys my unboxing on my YouTube channel, because I don't want to make a new channel just to unbox witch casket. So I hope you don't mind, but I will leave it in a playlist so it's different for you. And like I said, I am a Ravenclaw. I like witches, I like magic, and I like them in stories. So there is a link. It's not like I'm suddenly doing something about beauty. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. So it always comes in a bag like this. It's discreet, so other people can't know that you're a witch. And then inside, I will show you if I can open it. A lovely box. I love the witch casket boxes. They're simple, they have their logo on them, like Book Box Club, and this is all you need really. A simple box, not too much, logo. Okay, so I'm really excited for this one. They don't give you a theme, you just get the boxes every month, then you open it, and then you see the theme of the box. I like that because it's a secret, it's a mystery, and like you get similar things each month. I'm assuming, so I've only had two. So it's not like the theme changes what you get necessarily, but they do add different things to go with the theme, which makes sense, I think. Okay, so here we go, and as per usual, you get to see what's inside before me. Witch casket don't normally fall out on me from the two times I've tried, but here we go. There we go. Okay, excited. So first of all, you get one of their cards, which I love. It tells you all the details on the back about them, and it's just nice. I like this. It goes nicely on my bookshelf. So thank you for supporting Witch Casket, and Deb and Ella are the guys that do it. We love if you could help us spread the word by sharing pics of your caskets and goodies on social media. You could hashtag Witch Casket so we can see them. This is by Tea Cake Art. I absolutely love Tea Cake Art. They create these beautiful cards for their boxes, and this is to do with the theme. So Witch Casket. April's casket is all about crystals and stones. Those beautiful, powerful, magical creations of Mother Earth. Please read the list of contents so you can familiarise yourself with this month's items and our specially selected suppliers. Your social media posts are so beautiful. We love to see you all sharing your casket items and magical spaces. Please continue to hashtag Witch Casket so we can easily find and share them. Thank you all for your well wishes and positive energy you send our way in our quest for new offices and warehouses distribution space. It worked. We're currently settling into the most amazing space. It's been an incredible, busy, but exciting month for us. As always, if you have any questions or comments, you can email Witch Casket. Thank you for your feedback. Until the next time, be well, Deb and Ella. So they've recently moved into a new space, and it does look pretty cool. I can't wait to actually see more. Okay, so list of contents on the back. So I tried to do it before where I didn't read what was on the back, but then I had no idea what half the things were or where they were from or what you had kind of do with them. So I am going to actually be looking at the back when I find some items, so bear with me. I will try and obviously do it without to make it a bit easier. So the theme of this month was crystals and stones. And the theme is like a blue. So we had purple, I've had brown. I like blue, this is nice, let's have a look. So this is what's inside. It's not really heavy, but that doesn't mean there's lots of nice good things inside. Okay, so Witch Casket Crystal Essence Kit. Okay, let's open this and have a look. I don't know how many times I try to make it look like a straight line. It just never works. I have to get the scissors later. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, there it is. Oh, there's quite a lot of things actually. Okay, there's two of these. I can't get the bottom one out quick enough. They're like little labels. There is a spritz bottle. There's another one of these. There is some little crystals and a blue card. So this says, making crystals, crystal anointed essence is the perfect way to harness the powerful crystals properties in liquid form. Because it's a liquid, it can be used in ways in which a solid crystal or gemstone cannot be used. The essence is made by simply placing crystals or gemstones in water overnight. Be sure to select only crystals you know can survive being soaked overnight. As you place the crystals in water, be sure to state your intent and note that adding clear quartz crystal will enhance the properties of any other crystals you use. This magical essence spray that can then be used for anointing. Here's an example of how you can use it. If you're about to do a spell or ritual or to attract wealth, for example, you might make the essence from crotine or green aventure. You would then spray onto any tools you're using during the ritual, which will enhance, spray crystals for candle spells, etc. This improves the potent of spell by ensuring you have the powerful crystal energy running through your magic. Likewise, for love spells, you may use a rose quartz essence and so on. So label your essence for future use. I like the idea of that. I think that's a really cool idea. I'm looking forward to trying that and letting you know how I get on. Okay, so that one was quite easy to read. I didn't need to look at the card. I will go back to the card and show you. And when I post on Instagram, which is now on my personal Instagram, which is C Haynes Kiss X. Yeah, C Haynes X. I don't mean to put kiss. It is a kiss, but yeah. So I'll be doing that on there, not my BookBox Club one. So I can still kind of like split what I'm doing, but still have a base, which is my YouTube channel. Okay, what else? This is looking at me and it's saying open me. So this is a meditation medallion. I like the bag. It's so cute. Purple, I love purple. Okay, so this is my medallion. I'm not sure of the symbol, so I will go back to the card and have a look. I'm only new to all this. Like, I love witch stuff, but I'm really new to it. I don't know too much. It just says stone medallion. So I will find the symbol and I will write it and let you know what it is. Oh god, it's in my face. Almost. It's, I don't know how to explain it. I hope you can see it. But there's quite a few on here. They're all different. There's seven and I have one of them. So I need to find out what it is. It doesn't say on here. Okay, anyway. So cute. Oh, wait, I need that. Okay. Good vibrations. That is a patch. That is cool. I have got a denim jacket, which I will show you. And it's got patches on there. So I'll put that on and then I'll show you. I like patches. Iron patches are so cool. They did one a while back with the witch casket thing on it. And I really wish I had that one. Sad. Okay, another crystal. This is called Solitude. It's a blue kind of crystal. It's blue, but it looks like the night sky. That's so pretty. So like most blue stones, Solitude is believed to promote peace and tranquility. A stone of creativity, it enhances creative thinking and expands spiritual awareness. I like this. It helps you manifest your deepest dreams and has a purifying effect on its surroundings. An ideal stone to have around the office or workspace. I love crystals and I hope that they've got one of their bags in here so I can put it in there, because I love their bags to put the crystals in. If not, I'll have to use something. Oh, they do. I can see it. Okay, this is called Magic Rocks. I like these bags. They're so cute and I love this colour. It's so lovely and it's so silky. It's really nice. So yes, they do have the bags. They've got two. Okay, good. So I can use one. So this is another like crystal. I like this one. This one looks really pretty. It's like a unicorn's horn. So it's got like greens, turquoises, whites, purples, dark blues. It's so pretty. I love that. We have a bracelet as well. So this is the one I'm going to put a crystal in, I think. I like that bracelet. That's so lovely. Oh, I love witch casket. I really do. I don't know why I didn't get them from them before. Like, I really wanted to. I kept seeing them. And I don't know why I didn't before, but I'm kind of glad now that I've got them. So there's a badge by Creology. I'm not sure if this is instead of the necklace, because they normally do necklaces. I'm not sure if there's one in here or if this is just what they've done this time. But I like the three crystals on this badge. I really like that. I love this design. I do love Creology as well. So yeah, they always have something from Creology in here. I'm not sure if it is always like a bracelet or a necklace or a charm, or I don't know what it is they do. Okay, Earl Grey loose tea. Love Earl Grey. I love Earl Grey. I think Earl Grey is one of my favourite tea that you have black. Like, I love Earl Grey. And it's even nice with like a drop of milk. Like, I do really love Earl Grey. I can smell it. Oh, it smells so nice. This box always smells incredible. Okay, witch casket, white sage. I'm going to try and open this so I can keep the label. Didn't work. Probably telling me to hurry up. Okay. White sage. Oh, it smells really nice. I'm not entirely sure what you do, so if you can help me and let me know below, that would be much appreciated. So again, I'm obviously new to all this, so if you can tell me how to use this, the best way to use it, in the comment section below, I would be much appreciated. That would be much appreciated, honestly, because I am new and I want to do the best I can with this stuff. Oh, this smells so nice though. Whatever it is you do with it, it smells amazing. Okay, we then have some incense sticks, and this is Sun. Oh, this smells really nice. Oh, the star of aromas, of all aromas. The Tertian Sun fragrance is filled with energy and vitality. I think I need some energy. I like incense sticks. Okay, and finally we have one of their scrolls, Crystal Magic. Here are a few ways to make the most of your magical powers of crystals. So it talks about crystal points and wands, keeping crystals under your pillow, creating great atmosphere in your rooms, manifesting your goals, keeping a crystal with you, gem essence, elixir and crystal grids. There's so much on there that I won't have time to read it all, and I'll get bored of me talking. But yeah, I really like that they do that. They do that every month. They put like a scroll in there about what it is that you've got and what you can do with it. So back to the card. So we have a Witch Casket exclusive Magic Rocks Crystal Pouch, a Crystal Essence Kit, Good Vibrations Patch, Crystal Magic Parchment Scroll. So by A grade was a Solitude Tumbled Stone Crystal. The Crystal Clutter Pin is by Creology. You then get Sun Incense Sticks. The Earl Grey Loose Tea, which is by Tea Cakes of Yorkshire. The 3D Art Print was by 3D? The A6 Art Print was by Tea Cake Art. The Crystal Bracelet, you get the Florate Crystal Point, the Chakara Stone Medallion, and a Witch Casket White Sage Bundle. And it tells you that all of these spells are created by practicing witch. By a practicing witch, exclusive of Witch Casket, so it's all legit and good. They then have some of the suppliers that they have used, and it says to tag them. So all the stuff is reusable or recyclable, and the bags that they use in the packaging are made for great charm spell bags, and they're vegan friendly. And also, these are biodegradable, and I get them in another box as well, and they are, and they're edible, not that you would eat them, but they're made out of this like wheat stuff, which is like Wotsits but without cheese stuff on them, and if you put them in water they will just evaporate, and yeah, that's really really good for the environment, just to let you know. So if you did put them out into the garden and it rained, they would dissolve, so that's really really good. So it just proves that they are definitely recyclable. So yeah, if you want to eat them, you can eat them. They won't taste very nice. They just taste like wheat. Up to you. You can eat them. I'm joking, I'm not going to. But yeah, just to let you know that they are actually biodegradable. I know that a lot of places say that things that they are and they're not, or they say all this stuff, wonderful things about them, and they're not. But these guys are actually legit. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys next month for another unboxing of Witch Casket. Bye.